So before I was in a career that I wasn't particularly enjoying, and this allowed me to pursue a creative career, which is what I wanted to do really, and yeah, it's facilitated that happening. My first job after my master's was a model making job for a games company. So it got me into a really niche industry straight away, and this year we won a BAFTA for the job I worked on.